For this problem, we're going to find cosine of theta of the following right triangle. Cosine of theta is equal to the adjacent side length of the angle over the hypotenuse. So cosine of theta is equal to the square root of 3 over 2. And this is the final answer.